after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. We can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Shield your eyes.
Enemy down!
Initiate.
have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess.
Drone!
Here they come.
Mount that one.
Agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There, that hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Here we go!
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it. Is it right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk. My target's down. Enemy biotics on the field.
Nice!
Liara!
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Now let's
them tactical advice.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, DeSony.
Watch for biotics. I'll send them flying.
Incoming. Gotcha.
How many guards do the Shadowbroker have?
I told you.